Welcome to the eVLOG here from Monaco. I'm arriving with this pretty old two-wheel scooter here. So I'm going for a big upgrade today, getting an electric motorbike. Really, really excited, I haven't seen it yet. So let's go. No, we just did the design of it, like drawing, and then I've not seen any of the bike, or I don't know how it will look, or anything. So. It's covered! Look at this. Look at this. Italy plus love plus electric equals Energica. Oh, geez. That is looking fast. That, yes, my goodness, oh my goodness, this is looking fast, oh my goodness, wow, bah. Amazing, absolutely amazing, look at that. I'm scared, I have two kids at home. Unbelievable, unreal. What do you think of the design, no? Quite cool, huh?
I love it.
Wow. Slight upgrade, huh? Slight two-wheel upgrade, no? What do you think? From that scooter? They didn't want to show me anything. I wasn't allowed to see any pictures or anything. And I see I can take my wife on the back as well, yeah?
Yeah.
I'm not sure how excited she's going to be about that, but we'll give it a go. That looks fast. I don't think I'm going to get to 240. That's not a good idea. Wow, the design is so cool. I'm so happy. Amazing. Looks great.
Have your own badge on it.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Maybe so, a little nice.
Giampiero said I should call Livia the boss. So, the boss? Where's the clutch? I don't see the clutch lever.
Absolutely, you don't need it. You have enough torque for forever. Forever. You absolutely don't need the need the gears.
It's so strange to see a motorbike without two levers.
Yeah, so the first 5 minutes you see, oh, how can I break this? And then, I would say that the first example you have in our area is Ferrari, of course, because we are coming from that area. So Enzo Ferrari was more him like a man than the company itself, and in this case we were able to combine the art of Enzo Ferrari with the technology of Silicon Valley, so that is really the perfect stuff that I wanted to do. So I hope you like it, because
how
could
I not? It's not possible not to like it. I have quite a lot of respect for this beast, so I'm gonna take it a bit easy to start off with.
Such an aggressive position on this bike. Wow. I'm not used to these racy positions on the bike. So aggressive. Alright, first acceleration now, going into the tunnel here. Jeez! Unbelievable! So fast! Okay, getting onto the starting grid now here. F1 starting grid. Everything's built up already, of course. Ready to go. Let's take it to pole position. Ready? We're going to launch it off P1. 3, 2, 1. Okay, that's turn one here. Straight up the hill here now. The power is mad. Absolutely mad, the power. I haven't even opened like 25%. I've been at maximum, I think. It's insane, the acceleration. And being stopped by the police. That was not a good start. Nice guy, he just says turn around and get out of here. I was a bit nervous there, but I got lucky. He was not happy. All right, back on the track now. Coming down the hill here. Drop into this corner. You gotta take some of the curb there. Very, very short acceleration into the tightest corner of the whole year. Like, full lock on the steering wheel.
Amazing, really amazing feeling. So racy. Bah. I was flat out in some of the tunnels. It was really good fun. Straight over the Grand Prix track, and amazing. Very special.
With the Ego Corsa, that is the one that we are developing for the races, we are more or less 50% more
range.
For range.
With the same battery weight.
With less weight.
With less weight, 50% more, so huge.
And less dimension, because on the motorcycle you have also the dimension.
Yeah,
you see that is a little larger here among
the people. I don't have a reference.
But yes, okay. Anyway, it's a little larger, so it means that you can go narrower and it's better.
So thank you so much for having come and for having brought the bike.
Well,
I really love
you.
It. It's really special. So I'm gonna have a great time with it. And nice to see also your passion. For motorcycles and for electric motorcycles, and to go into the, well, to make it not even the future, to make it the moment.
Yeah, that's
for
right.
Electric,
it's the moment.
For electric to go big. So that's awesome. And I look forward to keeping the dialogue going, and let's see what else maybe we can do together.
Yeah.
And I hope you enjoyed the ride through Monaco, and maybe the police also stopping me. I got a bit lucky though, I didn't even have a driver's license with me, so I was a bit shocked. I was like, oh my god, this is good. This is gonna go wrong. So all the best. Thank you very much. That's for sure, I will. And all the best with...
Let me know if you have fun. When you go on the mountain, not just on the town.
Okay, I'll do that.
Yeah, great.
All right, bye-bye.